please make welcome Atlantic recording artist Michael Johnson.
Half of my blood is Cain's blood, half of my blood is Abel. One eye looks to heaven, one eye looks for trouble. Half of my blood is Cain's blood, half of my blood is Abel. One eye looks to heaven. Half of my blood is Abel. One eye looks to heaven, one eye looks for trouble. Half of my blood is Cain's blood. Half of my blood is Abel. Yeah. One eye looks to heaven, one eye looks for trouble.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, well, good evening and welcome to your own town. Here's a song that I recorded about 12 years ago, and then the Judds got a hold of it, and they made a lot of money, but I don't care. There's a bird in my tree, singing sad autumn melodies. There's an old summer breeze a cloud in my sky. There's a girl who's been on my mind. There's a tear in my eye. I think it could rain. Drops of water, drops of water fall. nothing but the rain in my life. Take it.
Okay. So then the background singers, they go,
drops of water, drops of water, drops of water, drops of water.
Now some of you are out there saying, what the hell's the name of this song?
Drops of water, drops of water. If a star falls tonight, let it fall, and with all your might make a wish that there won't be rain in your life. Drops of water, drops of water, drops of water, drops of water, falling down around my feet. There's nothing but the rain in my life. Drops of water, drops of water, drops of water, drops of water, rolling down. Nothing but the rain in my life. Drops of water, drops of water, drops of water, drops of water, drops.
Of course, then it fades on the record.
Drops of water, drops of water, drops of water.
Thank you. Thanks very much. There's a song about true love. It could happen. People take a lot of hot shots about marriage these days. Toulouse-Lautrec said, marriage is like a tedious meal with a dessert at the beginning. If you look around, you'll see that most of the people who think that's kind of funny are sitting alone.
She is fixed in his mind by the picture he's kept in his wallet for years, and the image has never been tarnished by the blood, the sweat, and the tears. And to him it appears that the moon and the ribbon is still in her hair. And he can still see her dancing, and the music is still in the air. Sometimes he finds it's amazing that all of his children are wed when their mother, she is still turning 18 and turning his head. She still turns his hair, and the moon is still over her shoulder, and the stars are still falling above, and she never gets 1 minute off. is still falling in love. Still falling above, and she never gets 1 minute older, and he is still falling.
I have a little French love song for you now. Les Pentes, Les Pentes. Pepe Le Pew. Come with me to Jacques Bar. We will make beautiful music together. Les Pentes, Les Pentes, Les Pentes. I was telling this the earlier show. Oh, by the way, you didn't miss anything. It was a horrible show. Welcome to the real thing, by the way. Here we go. I was telling him about playing on board this cruise ship, and what I didn't tell him is, for one thing, it's difficult to entertain people on a cruise ship because they're on a cruise ship. I mean, they don't need entertainment. They're on board this ship. And these people, the entire audience was British, and they were very British. And they, they didn't applaud between songs. They just went, oh, lovely, yes, very good, yes, yes. Which is really weird because you can't, you know, kind of tell how you're doing. And in fact, they talked me back on for an encore. They said, oh, yes, bring the chap back up one more time. Yes, very bad, very good, yes, yes. It's real weird. I don't know why I'm telling you that. Except to say that also on board the ship, I'm thinking, what can I sing for people who don't need entertainment? Finally, this little sea shanty came to mind, this little French sea shanty. He's my favorite frogman, you all know. He got a black wetsuit and he's ready to go, yeah. He's got a mini sub and he don't care if he don't ever come up for air, cause he's Jacques Cousteau. How low, baby, can you go? From sea to shining sea, he's checking them out for you and me. Oh, lovely, yes, very good, yes, lovely. He's got a tank on his back, strapped and locked. He's got goggles and flippers and he's ready to rock. He shoots the fishies one by one. Only wishes a camera, never see a gun. Jacques Cousteau, how low, baby, can you go? From sea to shining sea, he's checking them out for you and me. Atlantic, magnifique, Pacific, terrifique. He's a friend of the whale and a friend of the shark. All the little fishies that glow in the dark. Jacques and the fishes, they're doing the swim. I say, jump back, Jacques, and do it again. He don't work no 9 to 5. He says, c'est la vie, take another dive. Jacques Cousteau, how low, baby, can you go? From sea to shining sea, he's checking them out for you and me. Mm-hmm. favorite part. He say, scuba dooba, scuba dooba, scuba dooba dooba. He say, scuba dooba, scuba dooba, scuba dooba, whoa, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'll get around to that, actually. Yes, I will. I'll do that song. I have a brand new song. Every now and then I'm really kind of stricken with the urge to play something I've never heard before, so this is going to be new for all of us this evening. No, this is a brand new song for me. And it came about as a result of just the realization that there's some, you know, there's a lot of love songs out there, and most of them say forever and ever, or else they say never, ever again. And very rarely do you find there are big person love songs that say, well, maybe. And of course, maybe those wouldn't be love songs. It might be like an appointment or something. But this song's called She's Real. I had stuffed animals when I was just a kid. I dreamed they'd come alive and play, but they never did. Now I've found someone that I can call my own. But unlike others I have known, she's real. She's flesh and blood and bone and love that I can feel. She's not perfect, but it's all part of the deal. Yes, I know she's real. I still remember my first Playboy magazine. They had photographs in there like I'd never seen. But all in all, they never did have much to say. They just lie there on the page. But she's real. She's flesh and blood and bone and love that I can feel. And she's not perfect, but it's all part of the deal. I know she's real. Sometimes she hurts my feelings. Sometimes I hurt her feelings. And we just don't get along, no. But before we say goodnight, I just might find out that she's right. But even if she's wrong, she's real. She's flesh and blood and bone and love that I can feel. And she's not perfect, but it's all part of the deal. Yes, I know she's real. Yeah, I spent a good portion of my youth thinking of women as art, and And then, what a shock to find out that there were people too. So, okay, I have a truck driving song for all you truck drivers out there this evening. Yep. We got two truck drivers. They've been following me just everywhere I go. And you know, there's been so many great truck driving songs like, that's just a few. This song was, it's about driving a tractor trailer from Kingsport, Tennessee to Baltimore and back. It's a round trip thing through those mountains. And so the song was originally called Up Too Slow, Down Too Fast. But the record company said, no, no. Some of them might misunderstand. They have to have the overview, you know. So now it's called Inagata DeVito. It's called Roller Coaster Run.
Up and down an asphalt track, runs from Kingsport, Tennessee to Baltimore and back. I drive the Blue Ridge Mountains in an 18-year-old truck. Takes a little cheating and it takes a little luck. And it's up too slow, it's down too fast. When will I be done? And each hill's higher than the last on this roller coaster run. Yeah. One day there, one day back, one day with my wife. Late at night we talk about our roller coaster life. Seems to be when going up, the law should be obeyed. But you got to come down flying if you want to make the grade. And it's up too slow, it's down too fast. When will I be done? My future looks just like my past on this roller coaster run. It's up too slow, it's down too fast. When will I be done? And each hill's higher than the last on this roller coaster.
Song. Boy meets girl, they fall in love. Boy leaves girl, girl kills boy. I don't pick up the mail. I don't pick up the phone. I don't answer the door. I'd as soon be alone. I don't keep this place up. I just keep the lights down. I don't live in these rooms. I just rattle around.
conjures a shadow upon these walls. As quietly as a mouse, I haunt these halls. I'm just a whisper of smoke. I'm all that's left of two hearts on fire. That once burned out of control, that took my body and soul. I'm just a ghost in this house. Well, I don't mind if it rains. I don't care if it's clear. I don't mind staying in. No, there's another ghost here. She sits down on your chair and she shines with your she lays down her head on your pillow at night. I'm just a ghost in this house. I'm just a shell of the man I was. I'm living proof of the damage heartbreak does. On fire, that one's burned out of control. It took my body and soul. I'm just a ghost in this house. That one's burned out of control. It took my body and soul. I'm just a ghost in this house.
Thank you. Thank you so much. When I was 13, I started playing guitar. First thing I learned was... that ought to let you know how long ago I was 13. And then I took a guitar lesson from my cousin Michael, who plays a G chord like this, I swear to God. Here, get this in your camera here. Put this in the time capsule. I want you to see this. Don't try this at home, folks. Of course, his hand sort of looks like a foot now, and mine feels like one right now. Anyway, so when I was 13, I wrote the first song of my life with my cousin. It was called Through With Women.
Through with women. Through with women.
And you probably never guess where it's going to go from here.
Through with women.
And then it probably, oh yeah,
through with women,
you know. And then, like, 2 weeks later, I met Phyllis, and I wrote the second song of my life, which was called Phyllis. I won't sing that for you. But then, you know, it's like trying to write songs of seduction for the rest of your life. Songs with titles like, I Never Thought That I Would See So Much of You So Soon. And this one, I'll let you guess the title to this one. Not that one. I can learn to speak Vietnamese by myself. I can even teach it to my good dog, Ralph. I can learn to read you every book upon the shelf, and I can learn to tell you fortune like the oracles of Delphi. I can learn to tell you every flower by its color. I can learn to swim as fast as Johnny Weissmuller, but I couldn't ever learn to get along without you. Don't you run away from me, it's your dick sex. You got the title?
Well, you can get love from your papa or your mama. You can get warm from a Turkish or a sauna. You can get hot from tortillas and lasagna, but you get all three when you make it with me, baby. Must confess it gets me in the solar plexus when I think about the differences there are between the sexes. Peanut butter sandwiches are pretty damn neat, but when you get right down to it, you can't compete with good old double S, E, double X's. Camper than Batman, bigger than Texas. You're concave, I'm convex. Welcome to the world of sex. Love you, is the Pope Catholic? Do I need you? Is a rubber band elastic? Do I want you? Is the atom bomb drastic? Let's be heterosexually entwined. We'd fit like a Hong Kong suit. I dig you more than I dig root beer. Green giant peas need a big green pod. I spend a lot of time needing your bod. Yeah. Well, now we're walking around through fields of clover. Can't we lie down and talk things over? Well, you never know what's coming off next, do you? Huh? In the wonderful world of sex.
Unconditionally.
Are there any requests? I better do that one, huh? Yeah, after a song like that, I think we should all have a cigarette, you know, just kind of lay back, relax. Okay. Well, I don't know what the hell to sing here. Oh, yes, I do. You see, it's all written down here. You don't think I'd come up here alone, do you? This song is about what it's like when you were little and you sat down at the piano. Now, half of you are saying, no. But I mean this. You sat down at the piano and with your knuckles, remember on the black keys, you go... And you would do that until somebody came up and said, don't do that. Don't do that. And then you and then you'd say, okay, and then you go boom de yada, boom de yada, boom de yada, boom de yada, boom de yada. And you could get away with that because that's when your mom or your girlfriend or your brother or somebody would come and sit down next to you and with one finger. Or two fingers in octaves. Sometimes they go ba ta ta ba la 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 right. La 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 la. And then in a fit of passion they go blue. Well, it never got any better. I mean that in the best way. I never loved music any more than I did then. That was just the best. And that's what this song is about. Four hands, heart and soul, out of tune on my old piano. Days were hot, nights were slow. Fingers popping to the radio, and you were always right beside me. When trouble came, you would hide me. You will always be heart and soul to me. Simple lines so innocently, songs would pour from my guitar. Easy ones about the moon and stars, and you were always right beside me. As when trouble came, you would hide me. You will always be heart.
heart and soul to me. I wonder where you are tonight. I wonder in whose arms tonight. I wonder if you think of me with your heart and soul in the key of C. Beside me, as when trouble came, you would hide me. You will always be, oh, in my mind, I can see. You will always be heart and soul to me.
Thank you. Thanks. Oh, okay. I have this song to sing. I have a friend who's runs a ranch out in Wyoming, and he wrote this song. His name is Jeff Bullock. He's the real deal. He's a real cowboy, and he deals with these wayward boys from the Bronx that the parole officers send out to him. And he says stuff like, "See that horse?" And they go, "Yeah." And he says, "Get on it." And things change for these kids. This song is called Ponies, and I'm not sure if it's about ponies or these kids, you know? It goes like this. Ever been. And when he lays his hands upon the ponies, they shudder with an understanding skin. And he says, "Ponies, well now, ponies, don't you worry. Have not come to steal your fire away. I want to fly with you across the sunrise. Discover what begins each shining day. Storm clouds in the west are quickly gathering. The ponies, they run wildly before it rains. You'll see their sleek, dark bodies brightly gleaming. Ooh. And you know the fire is brains. And he says, "Ponies, well now, ponies, don't you worry. I have not come to steal your fire away. I want to fly with you across the sunrise. Discover what begins each shining day. Discover what begins
shining day.
Thanks. This song was kind of an experiment in country music because, hell, you can't dance to it. I mean, I can't.
There's a quarter moon that's laying up on the ridge, and he's making up his mind to rise or to set. There's a lot of water flowing under this bridge, and there's a voice inside me saying, get your feet wet, 'cause that's there. So I can scream, I can shout, I can cry my eyes out, but she's not coming back. There's a weeping willow on the outskirts of town, where I took a pocket knife and carved out our names. In the morning I'm gonna cut that tree down, I'm gonna build a fire and watch us go up in flames. And as then scream, I can shout, and I can tear my hair out, but she's not coming back, and that's that. Ooh, there's a lonesome whisper in the wind. Ooh, don't you hate to see the season end? But that's that. I can scream, I can shout, I can cry my eyes out, but she's not coming back. And that's that. So I can hope, I can pray, but she's still gone away, and she's not coming back. And that's that.
Thank you. Well, boy, I sure like to do those bummer tunes, don't I? Man, I don't know. That's all I have left, though, so I'm going to have to do these. This next song allowed me to make the down payment on the home that I can no longer afford to live in. But what else is new, you know? I recorded this song in 1978, and I'm quick to report that it was not on a 78, it was just in 78. I want you to know that. And so if you wonder whatever happened to that guy who sang that song, I did not go into like rug shampooing or something. This is all I know how to do, so there you go. But this was a claim to fame for me, this and one time being recognized as Paul Williams, which was kind of a treat for me. Yeah, Great Falls, Montana, and I know Paul, and I told him about it one night, and we were in a bar, and
It was also the same night I told him that I thought he looked like an aerial photograph of a person. And he said, I don't think that's very funny, but I did, so. So anyway. I'm gonna shut up and sing now.
Catch up on my read. After you go, I'll have a lot more time for sleep. And when you're gone, looks like things are gonna be a lot easier. Life will be a breeze, you know. I really should be glad, but I'm bluer than blue, sadder than sad. You're the only light this empty room has ever had. And life without you is gonna be bluer than blue. After you go, I'll have a lot more room in my closet. After you go, I'll stay out all night long if I feel like it. And when you're gone, I can run through the house screaming, and no one will ever hear me. I really should be glad, but I'm bluer than blue, sadder than sad. You're the only light this empty numbers on my telephone, but the nights will sure be colder, and I'm bluer than blue, sadder than sad. You're the only light this empty room has ever had, and life without you is gonna be
is to come here and play for you. I'll come back anytime. You guys are just fine. And you are in for a wonderful show. One of the best there is. Dan Seals will be up here very soon.
Well, I gotta leave these photographs and memories. I gotta get back outside and face the day. Cause whenever I get on that train to memory, Lord, how I seem to slip away. I see Christmas scenes and summer lawns and roses, 1956 and 65. Well, back when we were all so young and happy, in the best years of our life. Well, I can see my life pass through these pages, and I can picture every move I made. Down the line,
the dusty stages. I got 30 years of marching on parade. I say Christmas scenes and Uncle Ben and Edie. 1956 and 65. Well, back when we were all so young and happy and living in the best years of our lives. Well, someone said that time runs like a freight train. Well, I believe the time is standing fast, and I'm on the bow of my own vessel, just sailing through the waters of my past. And everyone I've ever known and needed, everything I've ever dared to try, floating on the ocean of my memory, leaving me living in the best years of my life. And I gotta leave these photographs and memories. I gotta get back outside and face the day, yeah. 'Cause whenever I get on that train of memories, Lord, how I seem to slip away. I see Christmas scenes and summer lawns and roses, 1956 and 65. Well, back when we were all so young and happy and living in the best years of our lives.
Thank you, good evening, and welcome to the show.
Well, he asked her, what gifts can I bring you to prove that my love for you is true? I want to make you mine forever. There's nothing on this earth I would not do. She said, anything I wanted, you have given willingly. So now there's only one more thing I need. If you love me, give me wings. I fly. A bird in a cage will forget how to sing. If you love me, give me wings. He walked over to the window, silently stared space. And he said, well, I just want to protect you, 'cause this world is a dangerous place. She put her arms around him. She said, I know you mean well, but there's lessons I must learn for myself. So if you love me, give me wings, and don't be afraid if I fly. A bird in a cage will fall.
sing, and you can trust me. So give me wings. And she said, up above the clouds, you can see forever. And I know you and I can learn to fly together. And if you love me, give me wings and don't be afraid if I fly. No. A bird in a cage will forget how to sing, and you can trust me. So give me wings if you really love me. Give me wings.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Johnson.
She's real. She's flesh and blood and bone and love that I can feel. And she's not perfect, but it's all part of the deal. Yes, I know she's real. Sometimes she hurts my feelings. Sometimes I hurt her feelings, and we just don't get along, no. But before we say goodnight, I just might find out that she's right. But even if she's wrong, she's real. She's flesh and blood that I can feel. And she's not perfect, but it's all part of the deal. Yes, I know she's real.
Thank you.
The Massasoit Community College Television Education. A Yoruba talking drum.
I don't know.